need. Whether fire, flood, or emergency medical incidents, the Robertson Fire Protection District in Hazelwood, like many, get a number of calls for help. Thursday afternoon was no exception when our interview was to begin and a call came for a motorist assist along Missouri Highway 370. At first, it might have reminded them of Saturday evening.
We had a vehicle that was traveling on 370, lost control, ended up on the guardrail of over the 270 overpass. And when the crews got there, there was no injuries. Everybody was out. It was a family of 12.
A family of 12 traveling from Kansas on their way to Maine. The driver had lost control, and as the Robertson crew on duty attended to the family, they learned a startling story.
They were delivering their mother's ashes to Maine, and that's what her last wish was. And so they were in the accident. The crew, out of their own pockets, put the family up in a hotel for a night. They got them two rooms and then bought them pizza.
So it's above and beyond the call of duty.
Yes, it is. It shows just their dedication and their the humanity that they found. And a little six-year-old girl told one of our paramedic firefighters the story. And so then he went to our battalion chief at the time and told him, and that's when the crew decided to do what they did.
Well, I can tell you firsthand from speaking with Assistant Chief Howe, he is mighty proud of his guys here at the Robertson Fire Protection District. In Hazelwood, Patrick Clark, Fox 2 News.